Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today I am bringing you my video about the brand new battle pass that just came out. But first, before this video gets started, I just wanted to say real quickly, I will be giving away at least 20 battle passes on my Twitter. So make sure you guys go and drop a follow on my Twitter right now if you want a chance to win one of the battle passes. I'm gonna give away a battle pass every 1,000 subscribers. I mean, every 1,000 followers I get on Twitter. I know that might seem like a lot, but I have 800,000 subscribers on YouTube. So 20,000 followers on Twitter is not gonna be that hard to get. So make sure you guys, one, go drop a follow on Twitter. Two, let your friends know to drop a follow so that we get there faster, give away the battle pass faster. Three, turn on notifications on Twitter. And then I'm gonna be randomly tweeting, this is the giveaway tweet. You're gonna comment under that, and I'm just gonna pick randomly from those tweets. You're gonna add me as a friend, and then I'm gonna gift it to you through Fortnite. And as long as you don't invite me, you'll get to stay on my friends list. So with that being said, here is the battle pass video. Let me know what you guys think down below and enjoy. Are we recording? Yes we are. Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today I am bringing you the very first look 16 hours later at the battle pass. Here's my battle pass reaction. So I actually was up all night waiting for the update, and as you guys can see, I bought the V-Bucks, but then I was like, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait a couple hours so that all the super tryhard players get tired of the game and get off, and then I'm gonna get on, and then I'm gonna clap everybody. But what ended up happening was I set a 2-hour alarm and I took a nap. And I woke up like 14 hours later thinking, oh my god, what happened, bro? I messed up. So now we're here. We're gonna take a look at the battle pass and see what's new. All right, so first we're gonna go to settings and put everything on epic because that makes everything look way cooler in the battle pass. All right, now we're gonna go into the battle pass and we're gonna buy the battle pass. So, oh, I'm gonna put the Avengers theme song, bro. That's so lit. Very nice. All right, so we're starting out with Thor. Honestly, I'm a little bit disappointed the skins aren't modeled after the MCU, like the MCU actors, but I'm guessing that would have been super expensive for Epic. I don't know. They probably just didn't have permission. This is lit. I love it. Sprays, don't ever really care about them. This is sick. That's cool. But I never changed my back bling anyways. That's still it. That's weird. Why does it do that? Oh, it was just loading in? Alright. That's cool. I like it. That looks cool. Reach level 8 and complete. It's just a tool, bro. So this is Thor's hammer as a... I don't know, but I feel like this has something else to do. What do these challenges do? They do something. Alright, whatever. That's pretty cool. Thor volume 6 number 3. What is this based off of? Honestly, I like the glider concept, but that's not my thing. This is dumb lit, but it's really dumb that only Thor can use it, bro. But that is so cool. That is so cool. This is that one that lets you emote and then you turn into a different Thor, right? Yeah, I saw that. They all have one, right? Every. This is what I'm super hyped about for Iron Man. The Iron Man one is so cool. So I don't know. Why do they make this glider like 4 different times? It's the same glider. It should be one glider with a bunch of different, like, styles. You're telling me I'm unlocking the same glider 3 times? So here's Girl Hulk. Hammers of Justice. And oh, that's cool. It transforms into 2 or 1. I like that. Here is the emote. Lit. Lit. Oh my god, these emotes are so cool, bro. That is sick. These are just amazing. There's a baby Groot. Oh my god, that is cool. Bro, I'm using baby Groot. Straight up, he has to go in a video. These are cool. I like them. There's a big Groot. That's dope. This is honestly really cool. I love gliders with wings. And this, even though they're not real wings, the way they're shaped like a bird, I love these type of gliders so much. This is literally going to be one of my favorite gliders, especially if the wings like flap like a bird. I just love any glider that looks like a bird. This is sick, bro. This is an emote. And then Rocket comes out of his back. That's dope, bro. Or is this a back bling? What is this? I don't know, but either way, that's sick. Bro, these are clean. I'm liking them. Sick, bro. So far, every Contra has been lit. I like it. Every single one. And then we got Storm. Probably the thickest character I've seen so far. Did we just get copyright claim for that? I don't know, man. This glider, the fact that you unlock it like 5-6 times, I don't like that. It seems a little uncreative to me, Epic. This is badass. That is sick. Oh my god, it's gonna be one of my favorite pickaxes. Oh, that is so cool, bro. Alright, we get it. Oh, this is a glider? Man, I really love these glider concepts. I just don't like that you can't use them with any character. You have to use Storm if you want to use this. And that just seems like it limits the possibilities so much. Alright, Cozy Tyler. Come on, bro. You're literally disrupting my video here, bro. What are you doing? See, guys, this is what I'm talking about when I say please don't invite me. Not cool, man. Not cool. I lost my place. Dude. Oh my god. These are all so cool, bro. I can't wait to use them. I'm gonna love the Iron Man one so much. Honestly, as far as weapon wraps go, that's still pretty cool. Dr. Doom, not really my thing. Bruh. There is no way that guy's name is Make America Great Again. Not only am I gonna delete your ass, I'm gonna block your ass. Oh, Kaibo, what's up, bro? Alright, never mind. I don't know where he's at. So like I said, Dr. Doom's not really my thing, but his emote is awesome. And then again with this glider, bro, come on. Come on, epic. Are these? Oh, they are different styles. It's not a different glider. That's still dumb, though. I feel like, maybe not. I don't know. I don't like this. I love the glider concept. I just don't like that all they're doing is changing the picture. And each one is a different reward. That's like a lot of wasted rewards. But who cares? There's still a bunch of stuff in here. So basically, every character's contro has been on point. Literally, every single one, I love it. I just really wish we could use them with different skins, man. That sucks. It's like they give you their own personal one, and then they give you like another version that's for other skins. But this is lame compared to this. This is lit. This is dumb lit. And this is whatever. I don't really like that. But this is awesome, bro. After you win a game, that's so sick. Oh my god, I would love that on my aerial assault trooper, bro. That would be so cool. So there's another style for Mystique. 100 V-Bucks. This is considered legendary. It's 100 V-Bucks. That's like a dollar. And then Mystique looking clean. Honestly, cool skin. I may or may not have always had a crush on Jennifer Lawrence. This is creepy though. Her emote, the one with the skull, that's creepy. These are cool. These are cool. I thought, no, that's clean. That's sick. This is like when the Dementors in Harry Potter are sucking your soul out. That's exactly what it looks like. That is sick too, bro. And so far, this battle pass is on point. I like everything except those gliders, which I don't really dislike. It's just not that cool. All right, I gotta go into this kid's lobby and block him.
Illustrious Brock.
Why are you inviting me, bro? What the hell? Whose man is this?
What is up?
Stop inviting
Holy
me.
Holy OG.
Oh, you can't even hear me. All right, where was I? Back to the battle pass. So you see what I'm saying, guys? How even one person inviting me just once, if 1,000 of you guys do that, the invites really start to add up. That's why people are like, I only invited you once, why did you delete me? That's exactly why. This emote, I like it, bro. And the cool thing about it is creepy, right, with the skull? But you can become any skin, not just a default. You'll become whatever skin you killed, I think. And that is sick. I'm gonna use this one a lot. I'm gonna do like a video titled Taking My Enemy's Skins, bro. It's gonna be sick. That is kind of cool, but it'll look lame if it's not on Iron Man. Oh, that's cool with the laser. Yes, never mind. I like that. How do you make it do that though? Oh, every time you get a kill, does it go up or what? That's sick. I take that back. That's awesome. This is cool. Yeah, that's cool. I like it. Then we got Tony Stark, but these are based off of like the cartoons, man. I want Robert Downey Jr. Tony Stark. This is not that. When I think Iron Man, I think Robert Downey Jr. And then we got, this is awesome, bro. Like, epic. I know people are hating the season and stuff, but for me, this battle pass completely makes up for anything wrong with the season. Oh my god, that is so cool. At least until I find out they nerfed aim assist. This, honestly, it doesn't go with this skin without his suit on. Or unless you can put the suit on before you glide. I just don't think you can. I don't know. Can you? I don't know. I haven't played. I just got on. And then we got tier 100, literally as soon as I saw this on Instagram, bro. I was like, I need to get on right now and buy every single tier because I need to use this right now. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh my god. Oh, that is so sick, bro. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm gonna do something that I have never ever done before in my 15 seasons of Fortnite. I always unlock the battle pass tier by tier like everybody else does. But I have to have this emote, so we're going to purchase 74 levels, 11,000 V-Bucks. But first, we're going to go to the item shop. We're going to teach you guys how to support creator code Brock. Then you press accept. Boom. We're going to go right back to the battle pass. Purchase one level? No. What is this? Wait, what? Wait, where was Wolverine? I didn't see him. No, I didn't see this. What the heck? How do you get Wolverine? Oh, you gotta do challenges for him. What are all of these? Oh, these are extra styles. That's cool. Alright, so like I said, we're gonna purchase 74 levels. 11,000 V-Bucks. I've never done this before, but I'm doing it. Oh, let's go, bro. Let's go. Give me that Iron Man, bro. Oh my god, that's a lot of tears. And I get 1,100 V-Bucks back. That's pretty lit. Alright, we're going straight into the locker. Alright, we're gonna put on Tony Stark. Yeah, we're putting that on. Definitely putting that on. Pickaxes, we have to use Tony's pickaxe. Oh my god, that's so sick, bro. Oh my god, these are gonna be so much fun, bro. Mark 90 flight type. Contrail? We don't want a contrail, do we? Wait, does he have his own? Where's... Oh, we have to unlock it? I don't have it unlocked. All right, we're gonna use that one, I guess. Suit up, reach level 100 and complete Tony Stark challenges. Come on, bro. What do you mean? I better be able to unlock them now, bro. Don't tell me I have to wait like 5 weeks. How do I figure out what the challenges are? Foils, what is this? An extra style? Wait, why did I not see these before? There's like so much stuff in here that's hidden, bro. What? Look at this. I don't understand what I just looked at. Where is the Tony Stark challenges, bro? Bro, you better not. Bro, I swear, if there's not a way to unlock them right now, I'm gonna get a refund for this entire battle pass. Where is the Tony Stark challenges? No! They're not unlocked. What does this mean? They're question marks. Bro, don't tell me I can't use this today. Do not break my heart like this. Why would they do this? I just paid for it. I should be able to use it, bro. You're telling me I paid to unlock a challenge? All right, well, unfortunately, Epic is a bunch of... And it looks like we're not going to be unlocking these right now for this video. But, hopefully... I don't think they would make you pay for it and then not be able to unlock it. Because people would be mad about that. I think I just have to do those challenges and then I'll get it. I just hope the challenges are not really hard. Reach 88 on the speedometer doesn't seem that hard. I don't know what that means, but we'll figure it out. Alright, so that's going to be the end of this video, I guess. That has been the Battle Pass. So like I said, for the first time in the history of Fortnite, I went ahead and bought the entire Battle Pass. I've never done that before. And yeah, I can't wait to make a video. Sorry this is so late, but I accidentally fell asleep. What was supposed to be a 2-hour nap ended up being a 14-hour nap. Alright, so again, there it is, bro. Look at that. That is incredibly upsetting. Alright, so the videos will be coming up soon. I'm gonna be popping out videos left and right, not on just on my channel, but on the team channel too. Maybe even on a third channel, because there's so much stuff to make videos on. So let me know what you guys think of down below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter if you guys want access to these free battle passes. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, boys.